Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What, you good-for-nothing cowards?
Yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen? You afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What the hell do you expect?
Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves?
They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp.
We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you. You're all right, boy. Hold on.
I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
Whew, that's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.